Hi, and welcome to this brand new two-bedroom, two-fold washroom condo unit at 221 3200 Dakota Commons in Burlington, Ontario. So coming in, you have your front entrance over here with your huge coat closet with the double door mirrored closet doors. You then have your laundry on the left of entrance. Again, brand new machines. And then you have your living and dining space with the kitchen. You have a ton of room in here, so much natural light, and it's a very open concept. Starting with the kitchen, you have all stainless steel brand new appliances, very sleek cabinetry and modern look. You have a nice area over here for dining where you can set up an island or a four-seater table. You have your beautiful security system over here for when people enter. And here is your living space. So you have enough space here to set up a little office as well. You can put a sectional here, your TV you can mount over there, and you have your balcony. You have a huge balcony here. You can set up a lot of patio furniture. And you have a clear view. Coming back in, you have your first bedroom over here with the sliding door. This bedroom has no lights, but a light can be installed or you can use a floor lamp. Again, you have a space here where you can put a desk. You have a nice double door closet and you can comfortably fit a queen size bed with two nightstands on each side. Over here, you have your first full bathroom, which has a nice deep tub, a beautiful vanity, a nice mirror. And here you have your main bedroom. You have a ton of windows in here, allowing for so much natural light. There's a lot of space. You can comfortably fit a queen size bed with two nightstands on each side. Again, beautiful finishes all over in this condo. Over here, you have your walk-in closet. And here you have your full bathroom. Again, the deep tub, nice shower head, beautiful vanity and mirror. So if you'd like to see this unit in person or if you have any questions, feel free to contact Qterra Property Management 7 days a week, 24 hours, and we'd love to help you. Thank you so much.